Jesse James Outlaw Beer.
Good, ain't it? Damn good. But you'll need one of these